How did I did not realize I headed over here. Philia, are you here? She's not here. And she hasn't sent me a message either. What's going on, Philia? I guess there's nothing I can do about it. I'd better head back to Ark Sophia. I do find it funny though how the POH thinks that Hey there, Asuna. How he thinks just throwing the black swordsman who's really powerful into a dungeon and think he's not gonna live. There was something I had to deal with. I'm sorry, Asuna.
詳しい話聞いてもいい?
Sure, of course I am. Let's head back home first. There's a lot I need to tell you. And then I found myself trapped in this dungeon. I couldn't use teleport crystals or send messages. It was a really tight spot.
まったく、キリト君はいつもトラブルに巻き込まれるんだから。いや、これは巻き込まれたっていうより、自分で突っ込んでいったでしょ?まんまと騙されて罠にはまって。 それで抜けてこれちゃうのがキリトらしいけどさ。その、フィディアさんは本当にキリトさんを騙したんでしょうか?フィディアさん自身も騙されていたとか。それはないんじゃない?ごめんねって言葉が聞こえたんだから。Yeah,
but there must be some explanation for all this.
どんな事情よ!死ぬかもしれないダンジョンに人を落としておいて!
これって立派なPKだよね。事情も何もあるもんですか。私もリズに賛成。キリトはしばらくホローエリアには行かない方がいいわ。よくは知らないけど、オレンジギルドの連中もいるんでしょ。こちらも大人数で行けるならともかく、行けるのは二人だけなんだから。そうですよね。
私もあんまり行ってほしくないかな。I'm
going.
今回の話を聞いたら危なすぎるよ。パパ、おでこにシワが寄っています。ねえ、キリト君。キリト君はどうしたいの?
I want to go find out what's really happening.
パパ。
I totally understand where everyone's coming from, and I hate making you worry about me. But I just can't believe that Philly's a bad person. I can't believe that she's involved with the Laughing Coffin. That's why I want to go find out the truth about the Hollow area.
そう言うと思ったわ。キリト君のことだから。ちょっとアスナ、何言ってるのよ。行かせてもいいの?仕方ないわよ。私たちが止めても、きっとキリト君は行っちゃうし。
だったら、ちゃんとサポートしてあげた方が、キリト君の安全も確保できるでしょ?アスナ、あんたには負けるわ。Thanks,
Asuna。でも、準備はしっかりすること。それと、私だけとは言わないけど、向こうに詳しいフィリアさんは、もういないんだから。You're
right, of course.
さすが、夫婦のお二人ですね。わかった。私も協力する。それで、具体的にはどうするの?
Well, I was actually hoping that Yui could help me.
あ、私ですか? でも私は、敵と戦ったりは…
Don't worry, Yui. I won't put you in any danger. It's just, you knew a thing or two about the Hollow area's data and systems, right?
そうですね。干渉することは難しくても、見たものを判別するくらいならできます。
Good. There are all sorts of things that I'm curious about, not just Philia. And I'm pretty sure they're all connected to why Philia acted the way she did. I'd be really grateful if you could help me, Yui.
もちろんですよ、パパ。
ユイちゃん、パパのことをお願いね。
はい。
Asuna, I'll be counting on your help too. I'll be counting on all of you.
はいはい。それじゃあ、とにかくご飯にしましょうか。お腹空いたでしょ、キリ。
Yeah, I'm starving.
それじゃあ、たくさんごちそう用意しましょうね。
All right, Yui, let's go.
Hi.
Oh, this is going to be interesting to have Yui next to me. This is the Hollow area's administration area, Yui. I can't enter for some reason, but it seems that other players can't teleport in. You can find various information about the area on the consoles.
Papa, ここは…
What's up, Yui?
今までのパパのお話にはシステム的に説明できないことがいくつかあったのですが。
But now you understand?
はい、パパ。ここは開発テスト用の秘匿エリアです。
Development? Classified? What does all that mean?
簡単に説明すると、開発中の新しい要素を実装するために、さまざまな実験をする場所です。SAO に登場するアイテムや武器、スキルなどは実装前に必ずテストされています。
Oh, shit. Tested. So they try stuff out here to make sure it won't ruin the game's balance?
その通りです。どんな小さなものでも使われ方によっては大きな不具合を招くことがありますから。
I see. So they created a restricted area where they can test stuff first. And that's why this place is full of enemies and weapons that I haven't seen anywhere else, right?
はい。しかもここのシステムはゲーム開始時からさらに進化をしているようです。現在の過酷なプレイ状況に応じてより調整のしやすい形へ適応したのでしょう。
Right. I guess the situation in Aincrad now was unimaginable before the game actually launched.
私はもう少しここを調べてみます。
Thanks, Yui. All this development stuff is really interesting, but I can't stop thinking about Philia. Wonder if there are any clues about her here.
パパ、ちょっと来てください。
What's up, Yui?
このデータなんですけど、プレイヤーの登録情報を参照して、ホローエリアのプレイヤー ID が作られています。
プレイヤー ID?
はい。パパ、ホローエリアにいるプレイヤーたちの行動を見て、おかしなところはありませんでしたか？
Now that you mention it, they did seem really off, oblivious to danger, sort of blind to what was going on.
はい。ここにいる人間の大多数は、プレイヤーを忠実に再現した AI です。
AI. I guess they did respond pretty weirdly to stuff, but not any more so than normal players. So that means the Philia I've been talking to is an AI of the real Philia, and that means the real Philia is dead. Why on earth would they build AI recreations of players?
よくはわかりませんが、プレイヤーの深層心理を探り、効率よくテストすることが目的と思われます。
Unless that means Philia actually is the real one and she killed her AI one. Right, but if all that's true, why am I here? And does this mean that Philia is an AI?
パパは高位のテストプレイヤーとして登録されています。AI では判別できないイレギュラーな行動、高いプレイヤースキルを要求されるテストを行うためにパパが招かれたと考えられます。このコンソールで調べる限りテストプレイヤーのリストにはフィリアさんのお名前が登録されていません。
Right.
パパの話と ここにデータがないことを合わせて考えると、フィリアさんも特殊な境遇のプレイヤーのようです。
So she's not AI. Okay, thanks, Yui. I understand things a lot better now.
お役に立てて嬉しいです、パパ。
Right. I need to go check out some other places now. I'll be in touch when I need you again, Yui.
はい。いつでも呼んでください。パパ。
Oh, Daddy, I have one more thing to tell you. It seems like there's a console in Dry-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la as well. A console in Dry-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. Yui, are you sure? Yes, in fact, at this particular console, it should be possible to check Philia's data. But I've been around most of Dry-la-la-la-la-la, and I haven't seen anything like that. Ah, actually, now that I think about it, there was a teleport device that wasn't operational. If I can get that working, it might take me to where the console is.That's strange. I'm looking at the list of la 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 teleport devices from this console and they all appear to be operational. You're right. The device that wasn't operational is set to active. The only possibilities I can think of are that either Philia or POH fulfill the conditions to activate it. I see. Both of them are skilled players. It wouldn't be strange if they noticed a way to activate the device I overlooked, I guess. Thanks, Yui. I think I got an idea of the situation now.It was my pleasure, Daddy. When you find the DLLL console, I'll come to help, so call me again when you get there. Got it. Thanks. I'll send you the Arc Sophia then. Okay, I should go check out the teleport device. That's gotta be the console area.